bring that in the far end, yeah? Hello?
How are you? I was just looking to get a quotation for my bathroom painted, please.
No bother. Where are you living?
Okay. I live on Dorky Road, number 11 to be precise.
That's no bother. I'd see you around 6:30, all right? Good luck. Bye. Oh, Jesus, there's a handy few, Bob.
Okay, so it's just in here. This is our ensuite.
Right. So you just want the ensuite done, is it?
Yes, it's not that big of a job. Right. So, Jonjo, tell me, what are we talking?
Jez, would you look at the head of this genius now? He hasn't a fucking clue what's going on. May a chance the arm go to town on this fella.
Yeah, to be honest with you, there's a bit of work in it now.
Oh, really? For such a small room?
Yeah, like, the boys be busy here for a couple of days. Now, listen, it depends. Like, we can do it. If you want to go VAT or cash, it's up to yourself.
Well, cash is a bit better for you.
Yeah, well, we do cash, yeah. Well, so listen, we'll say, 3,200, yeah?
Well, I don't see a problem with that. I wouldn't really know much about it.
Yeah, no, that honest to God, there's a lot of boys now out there and try and do you and charge 4 or 5 grand, but I'll cut you a deal. Listen, you seem like a sound man. We'll say 3 grand cash, yeah?
Thank you very much, Jonjo. I would love that.
Sound man. The boys will be in touch, okay? No bother. Good luck.
Now there is one gobshite.